If it's a glue, you have the split, you can cut it. No.